Do you want to play Gizmo? Well, here's the tips, tricks, combos, perks, all you could ever need. Now let's get straight into the video.
The move list is here. You got the arrow, ignites when it's fully charged. When it doesn't, when it isn't, it doesn't ignite. You only got 4 bullets, arrows, and then they recharge. Then you got the basic attack. It's just punch, headbutt, kick. Okay. Then you got the down. It's the piano. Shoots out notes. Applies silence. You got the up, it shoots popcorn, you shoot through the popcorn, it's pretty easy. Probably, you want to use the popcorn to your advantage, because it's kind of like a shotgun. The more you charge your arrow, the bigger the popcorn will be, like the shotgun effect of it. Then in the air, you got a swipe, you got a punch that you charge. And you got 3 kicks that you can also charge. Your neutral is also the arrow still in the air. Specials, you got the song, which your arrow follows, like they follow the arrow. You got a car, in which has a cooldown when it's destroyed. You see the cooldown. So, if you use the car, right, you can use it, and then boom. But if you use your up special, it launches forwards to wherever you like. You put in your input, and it will explode on impact. You got this box. It blocks projectiles. So, like, if we set Shaggy to special attack and down, you'll see it completely negates it. Up, it has this attack, which has a lot of vacuum, like a big vacuum. Look, see that locker. In the air, you still got this. You still got the song. His side is an umbrella. This blocks projectiles and allows him to glide. So if we set Shaggy to his special down again, you see the umbrella lifts you up a bit, so you can kind of work with that. He has this Goomba stomp move. You can combo it into itself. He has no other moves. Yeah, so for perks, I think you should go Make It Rain Dog. He has the popcorn, the music beats, and the arrows. It'd always be nice to get them faster. Wouldn't have to pre-aim so much. Ice to beat you, slow your enemies. Could be good. If you need people to slow down, easier aiming. Kryptonian skin, however, I don't know how early he dies. So that might not be necessary. Coffeezilla for the car. But then again, I don't think that's worth it. Tasmanian Trigonometry puts him on par with others because I don't think he has insane knockback. But like, this could really do a lot. And obviously, triple jump is always good. So those are the perks I recommend running on him. Okay, let's look at his perks. If Gizmo fully stacks music on an enemy, instead of silencing them, he will cause them to dance, just making people. I guess that's kind of like this, the chicken effect that Taz has. While attached to his ally, Gizmo's charge attacks charge much faster. That could be good. Gizmo's air down special can bounce off his popcorn and his toy car to detonate them instantly. Okay, combos. Okay, you can go down air into up. No, down air into popcorn into up special. Okay, yeah, that was pretty decent. Early percentages, you can do the combo into up special. Stops working out after like 60%. I don't know about the combo into up air, up special. Ooh, you could probably get that, but you have to time that. Yeah, if you're up close, you can probably arrow into up special. What I meant to do. Yeah. There's emote. It's just him chilling, to be honest. His crouch is just him sitting. And his AFK is also just him chilling. If you found this guide helpful or in any way, please make sure you like and subscribe. And I will be putting out gameplay of Gizmo either tomorrow or the day after. Bye.